Hello boys, it is Orca with another commentary on my YouTube channel. And what we gonna see over here is me and Giant Snipes playing versus Ruthless, Dalton and Slime. And I am a color, and it's a mirror, it's a forge color, RB mirror, and we're doing crazy shit over here, doing crazy stuff. In the mirror is normally the guy is gonna win, who's gonna going on offense. Or you play defense with brutes and then you jump off. I don't know, RB mirror. The RB should go on offense and Ninja is going on offense. I'm going reactor. No, I'm not going reactor second. But I'm clicking Ninja in a second, and I'm losing a heart because the rebels love me.
Vollständig.
Yeah. Alle Einheiten. One knockdown. Big dubs.
Alle Einheiten.
Yeah. So I clicked.
Alle Einheiten.
I clicked Ninja.
Alle Einheiten.
I'm going reactor fourth.
Alle Einheiten.
And Ninja is going on offense on the RB base. I'm really trying to tell him that the temple is not up right now. Maybe he can deny it. But then I figured out the temple is up, which means temple 430.
Alle Einheiten.
Temple 3rd RB defense.
Alle Einheiten.
From the other team. He's got already the right hand side of the map. I'm getting gunner in a second. Trying to chase the hawks. And trying to make the hawks focusing on me. When the RB is playing defense on our RB. That is the plan over here. I'm getting gunner right now. And
alle Einheiten.
I'm pushing up with my hawks. We already not had. So far so good.
Alle Einheiten. Alle Einheiten. Alle Einheiten. Versorgungsmodul vollständig.
At this time I didn't get the rocket.
Alle Einheiten.
Ninja could get all the hawks if he had money.
Alle Einheiten.
And I'm fighting yellow hawks over here.
Alle Einheiten.
Getting a free hawk and driving away. So if yellow really wants to take the expo, he needs to care about
alle Einheiten. Alle Einheiten. Alle Einheiten. Versorgungsmodul vollständig.
Ninja is still suing pets and give us the RB lead.
Alle Einheiten. Alle Einheiten.
And those guys didn't drop a D-bomb. I'm driving in because I really thought they're gonna drop a D-bomb. I'm getting out. Slime tried to rage me. Upgrading my first pet. Snaps is playing pretty passive on the other hand. I give Ninja a free heal. Make sure that we stay on offense all the time.
Aufgerüstet. Alle Einheiten. Feindlicher Angriff. Alle Einheiten.
And I'm really trying to kill these rebels because I'm eating so much rocket launchers from the rebels.
So. Alle Einheiten. Alle Einheiten.
I'm upgrading my second pen right now, and there we go, 4-3. Ich meine Swedish Army.
Alle Einheiten.
Warthog ist bereit.
Alle Einheiten. Alle Einheiten.
And a repad over there. And I'm driving in. I'm driving in balls deep to get the map.
Feindlicher Angriff. Feindlicher Angriff.
Are we pushing Hawks trying to get an export? Are we need to recall in a second?
Alle Einheiten.
There we go.
Alle Einheiten.
Balls deep the Hawks. Oh, the Army recalled. No damage I'm also trying to get from the Army. And I'm making two blast pads. Woo! And I'm clicking Ninja in a second. The last pad with all the hearts. Yep. And Ninja is doing ninja things. Why his name is Ninja, you know?
Alle Einheiten.
Getting the last upgraded pad.
Alle Einheiten.
So here we
are.
And the army. And we are killing the Arbitron. So far so good. One pet on the army base and killed every hog. And another free heal from for Ninja. Make sure that those guys are going tanks. Because otherwise they would have had a big problem. I really tried to watch this from the other perspective because Dalton was also streaming, but Dalton doesn't have his stream saved. Would have been funny to watch this from another perspective. I'm taking a base now, trying to upgrade my last pads. Build like a couple of hawks to have vision on the maps. On the map and make sure those guys cannot push, don't push right now. And I was thinking, I can take this base, and I saw tanks over there and I decided to not do this. Snaps on the other hand is asking me why I'm not taking an expo in a second. There we go. There is this the question why I'm not taking the expo. I upgraded my last pets and I'm taking the expo right now.
Versorgungsmodul aufgerüstet. Alle Einheiten.
There was double tanks, the obvious pretty useless right now. And Ninja knows that, that's why he is going into double summons right now. Slime on the other hand is still on the keep because of the massive damage in the early game.
Lokale
Einheiten. But I'm still on Tech War.
Lokale Einheiten. Station vollständig. Lokale Einheiten.
I'm getting my second reactor to build tanks. Enjoy the double summit. And Snipes is on a triple base course. But didn't do anything this game on this point. I mean, it's not like the point that you need to do something right now.
But,
I think after we killed every hawk or anti-arbor too, he could have pushed with his hawks. And could end the game right there. No hawks left, no arbor left, and the arbor's on one pad. And we healing our arbor back up and could have pushed with like 18 Grinhogs and win the game. But Snipes decided to not do it. Now I don't have units and Snipes wanted to push.
Feindlicher Angriff. Ja.
I'm figuring out that with my host if the tanks are out of position or not. Getting Kenny. Slime is getting his first summit up under a shield. So those guys don't have to focus so much on the other base. Knowing that we're hitting the other side of the UNC base. And all that stuff.
Lokale Einheiten.
Yep. Ninja wants to take his up. Wants to use his RB, maybe forcing him into B-bombs, but I don't think that is working. There we go, like 8 to 10 tanks combined versus 20 Goshawks. Both are on Kenny right now. I'm getting PT in a second. I'm telling my teammates that I'm going tanks and into PT in a second with my click on the base. A click would be helpful right now, but it's kind of late, so it's okay. A ninja on the other hand scouting on yellow space. If he's getting PT and he is scouting that yellow, wanna get into PT and I'm down taking, because I know that they are not pushing right now. Taking the greedy expo on the other side, trying to build tanks on the other side, knowing those guys are going to need to play defense. If they hit my secondary base on the other side of the map, we can push on yellow, I mean not yellow, on blue too easy, so they cannot get down the ramp over there. That's why I'm taking the expo.
Station vollständig.
And I'm setting my rally point on the left down corner, that those guys don't see my tanks with scout ramps or something on the ramp. Snipes telling us that he's transitioning into the tanks right now, because pretty point is to go more hogs right now. So you got my scout hog, those guys pushing from telling. And Ninja is telling us that the PT reactor is up right now. I'm deleting one of my vehicle depots to even pump more tanks on the other side of the map, having the rally point on me. Having the tanks way early on the other side of the map. Going for a double vehicle depot on the other side of the map. And deleted my last vehicle depot, because I'm pretty confident that they're not pushing down the ramp and scouting this base in time. Especially not when we have Goshawks on the right hand side waiting. That's why I'm really upgrading the last pads. And I wanna go for more tanks. Ninja denied the PT from yellow one time alone, and we are pushing on the right hand side with the ghost getting away. Don't make them think that we are transitioning into tanks, because we don't want to lose all them. If we would sacrifice them, they are really knowing that we're gonna transitioning. And that is what Snipes are gonna saying right now. Boys, I really don't care if I lose those hogs. I can replace them with tanks. And I'm doing damage on blue space. But he really makes sure that they don't go down on my base. So I can get 10 tanks out, because they are too focused on playing defense on snipes, what they really have to do right now. Ninja is telling me I need to push over there, but I really was thinking they already have enough VAMs to fight our Banshees, and I run into like 12 or 13 tanks, then they kill my Expo, and then they actually have a decent comeback position. Snipes is telling us that we need a scout on the teleporter, maybe they're counter pushing. If those guys would be counter pushing right now, it would be a perfect time to kill the Cubby base. And Ninja is gonna tell us that this needs to die, this is PT, and we're gonna see in a second. It's not quite well played. But sometimes you do stuff like this when you don't have mics, because I'm dropping a mag and Snipes is dropping a carpet. There we go. Those guys are really think they need to do something, and they're pushing down to my base in a second. Greedy upgrading the last pad and wanna build more vehicle depots, knowing that they cannot kill every vehicle depot. They scouted the base, they scouted my 10-2 tanks. They're gonna resign in a second. There we go, that was a GG, and I hope you enjoyed. Later.